haven't set the range before. And then the launch will be of roughly a gram, that will be accelerated over a couple of minutes. The launch will begin at around 60,000 kilometers from Earth. And the ultimate speed is the tip of the speed of light, 60,000 kilometers per second. And you can imagine, once a day, such a launch. It's very cheap. I mean, the cost of, such a sale would be of the order of hundreds of dollars. It would be really cheap, but the materials are relatively cheap. If you think about an iPhone, it costs a couple of $100. And so the real investment in funding is actually to build the infrastructure, not to build the space. There is, of course, a policy issue. We don't want to hit any of these existing satellites out there. There would be issues to do with the other countries worried about aiming at them. And that's another reason for putting the laser on the ground, because if you put it in space, it will worry that you can point it at them. Although, even in this case,